Council for Traditional Institution in Lagos. To further its regional activities, it co-founded the Nigeria Benelux, which they used regularly to fire salvos at the ruling colonial masters. The Democrats, Albert Nathoni, founded the Nigerian National Democratic Party, and also co-founded the NCNC with the legendary Nnamdi Azikiwe, that demand with a unique sartorial elegance, famous for his trademark bow tie and luxuriating moustache, had no sense of humor, should take a look at the wheel of Albert Macaulay. To the balance of the nuts, Albert Macaulay had something for them in his wheel. Let's quote the great man. I give unto the beardless, youthful man. I give unto my detractors, immediate friends, antagonists, and particularly those who have lied against me, lied them my good name, made them be bad, my free and frank forgiveness and pardon, as it is humanly possible to have and to hold till death to them snatch. And to his great compatriot, Nnamdi Azikiwe, Macaulay wrote, "Keep the flag flying." Although it is regrettable that this event is holding 70 years after his death, it is, as they say, better late than never. Let me at this juncture commend the organizers of this event for the choice of guest speaker. It is an interesting coincidence that a time that the teaching of history has been banned from our schools, an historian, Ambassador